To make watermelon ice lollies, you will need crushed ice, red and green cordial, lolly sticks, small pots, and chocolate sprinkles. Fill a pot with a few spoons of crushed ice. Then add some chocolate sprinkles for yummy watermelon seeds. Give it a mix and place a lolly stick in the middle. Then fill the pot with 3/4 red cordial. You can use any flavour you like, strawberry, raspberry, or watermelon. Put the pot in the freezer, and once your ice is frozen, add some green cordial for the watermelon skin. Put your pot back in the freezer and ta-da! Your delicious watermelon ice lollies.
Find more tutorials like this at boomerangtv.co.uk.